27. Mrs. Wayne is escorted by her brother, Luke. We fondly call him Luke Jr.
Good evening to all of you, my sisters and brothers in Christ and in the NAACP. Welcome to our annual Freedom Fund Banquet, where we are going to honor some of our citizens for the outstanding work and achievement that they have made for us here in Coffee County. I will make my presentation of honorees and some of our board members. We'll start with Reverend Hammond, who is the pastor of Pleasant Shade Missionary Baptist Church. Our next person is the president of this whole state of Alabama, NAACP, Mr. Bernard Simonton from Limestone County. Next, Ms. Juliet Andrews, who is our first vice president. Our second vice president is Mr. Tommy Simmons. Our honoree for the Lifetime Achievement Award is Dr. Russell Nichols and Mrs. Nichols. Next is Mr. Cornelius Burles. Recipient of the Image Award. Our next Image Award awardee will be Miss Bernetta DeRamos. And next we have Miss Jane Rogers and her husband, Mr. Dewey Rogers. Next, we have our very own and very precious Ms. Lily Ward, who is a program participant. Our next person is Ms. Bernice Culver, and she is being escorted by her son, Mr. Culver. This is my first time seeing him, but I feel like I know him. And next are two very outstanding young men that we are very proud of. Each year now, starting last year, we are giving minority business awards. And this year, we're giving it to CNH Auto Group, which the owners are Reverend Darrell Caldwell and Mr. Ronnie Hammond. Our next person, who is a member of the executive committee, is Annette Hammond. She is the chairperson for religious affairs. Mr. Jerry Culver, who is the chairperson for security. Ms. Mr. Willie Haywood and his wife is our assistant treasurer.